when they brought up the sort of idea for a reunion, I really thought we'd make like a couple thousand dollars. You can touch it, smell it, pizza's so sweet, but it makes no difference because I'm not your pizza. When we started, we were like 19, 20.
We care a lot. It's the first thing we wrote. It was what, 86? There's no internet, there was no cell phones. We're in San Francisco, and we hear rumors that it's getting played in Los Angeles. They played the crap out of it.
Traveling around in a 66 Dodge with
just
a trailer.
A truck and a trailer, man.
And we got here and we played the world.
The success was overwhelming, as well was the journey to get there.
We lived together, we traveled together, we created together. That period of time was super, super intense.
When we finished, we were all pretty chapped. We were pretty worn out.
We had reached a point where we were done with each other and we all like collectively needed a break. We were apart for 15 years, and that's a long time to sort of go on with your life.
I had a job. I mean, I played with Ozzy. We were all working.
We all had different projects. Mike Patton does a million things. Billy does a million things. We're all sort of all over the map. I got married some years ago. Mike came and Mike Patton came. It was the first time that I think a bunch of us had been together in one physical space. It was just like, wow, we have such a tie to each other. And that was just, without even saying anything, that was just apparent.
It's deep, yeah.
And that sort of set a weird groundwork for sort of like where we went after that. And the roof is old and this record, more than any other one, feels to me kind of about us. The inspiration that we drew from, more than anything, was our past. That kept coming up and getting back to what we started as and what first made us happy about making music. When we did end 15 years ago, we were bratty about what we wanted. Now we sort of listen to each other a lot. As a result, we're better friends.
And those scars, man, you know, you need scars. You need experience. You need to know where you went right and maybe wrong, what you could do maybe better or different, and to be able to revisit things and be able to do that on our own terms. And if somebody would have told us that we couldn't do it, we would have gone like that anyways and did it anyway.